So if you purchase products that are good for the environment, you also want to have data or evidence to back up that statement. Because you want to know your ammonia emission levels, you want to know your particulate matter, amount of manure out of the house, water use, gas use, and so on. So collecting data is essential for the farmer to grow the amount of eggs and also the profits, but it's also very useful to share with customers. So multiple sensors are collecting data all the time, sending it back to our Big FarmNet software program. And those sensors, for example, are CO2 sensors, humidity sensors, pressure sensors, ammonia sensors, water sensors, and so on. So all the data is first collected in our Viper Touch computer. It's one computer per shed. And if you have multiple sheds, we can send all the data to Big FarmNet Manager. It collects all the complete farm overview for multiple farms in one computer. And we can even integrate it with the complete value chain, such as food producers, hatcheries, egg processing, fertilizer processing, etc. So you get that complete overview of all your data.